The community here at the New York Times is simply incomparable to any of the other programs that I've taken part in. People like me, I believe, who are driven to seek change, to tell the truth. And so to be able to have that in the form of instructors who are here to show the next generation the ways, and then to have peers as well who understand that those are things that we value in society, that was what was really valuable to me.